In this guide, you will learn how to cancel a released check for an employee. On the Payroll tab, select the Payroll Register menu and click on the Check Register. Click the From graphic. Click the 18 cell. Click the To graphic. Click the 17 cell. Click the search button. All checks for the selected periods are displayed. Click the void link to the right of the desired check. Enter the desired information into the description field. Click the send button. Congratulations, you have completed the Cancel a Released Check Guide.